Check. Hello, hello, how's everybody doing tonight?
Welcome home.
Welcome to Project Mayhem. My name is James.
I'm Julian.
We are your MCs for the night. We're trying not to be super boring.
We try.
That song was called Welcome Home. How about it for Reese Mazin on the guitar solo? All right, now, we've run into a bit of a dilemma. So for this next song, we have this drummer that was supposed to come in, but he couldn't show up. So is there anyone in the crowd who could play drums?
I play drums!
You wanna, here, come here. What's your name?
What a coincidence.
My name's Pat.
Do you like Green Day?
I love Green Day!
All right, we're gonna play Boulevard of Broken Dreams.
Ladies!
And for this song, ladies and gentlemen,
especially ladies,
we're gonna bring out Rob Lewis to sing this song. Rob Lewis. All right, coming up next, this song really doesn't need any introduction, but I'm going to introduce the singers. I'm going to bring out Caitlin Snyder and Delia to sing Don't Stop Believing.
Oh,
this next song is for someone who was recently lost. David Bowie. David Bowie fans out there? Let's play some Ziggy Stardust. James Harper will be singing.
Special guest vocalist, Eliza Patterson. In case you don't know Eliza, she's incredibly good, incredibly talented. We're gonna sing a song, it's a bit uncharacteristic of Mayhem, but we're gonna try it, by Nicki Minaj, called Hey Mama.
Yes, I'll be your woman. Yes, I'll be your woman. Let's get my girl back out here, and we're gonna go with some Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Let's kick it.
Thank you.
just another brick in the wall. Reese Mason on the guitar.
Thank you.
everybody. How we doing?
Hi, I'm Reese. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have something very special for you all. Tonight, we're going to have a drum battle between these two Mayhem brothers. Tonight, we are going to crown the champion drummer of Mayhem of all time. All right, let's meet our contestants over in here on the orange kit. Patrick Kale! Over in that corner, on the puke color drum set, Jamie Matula! Alright, here are the rules, boys, here are the rules. This will be a traditional drum. Yes, sir, this is traditional. We're going by traditional rules. Each of you gets 4 solos. Whoever kicks, slams, punches, and smacks the kit hardest is the champion. All right, the only rule is you have to count it off before you play. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Don't feel the reaper, the wind or the sun or the rain. last night of sadness, and it was clear that she couldn't go on. The curtains blew and then the shoe appeared. Come on, baby. And she ran to him. Goodbye. She had taken his hand. Come on, baby.
Song, and then we're gonna take a 10 to 15 minute break. We have merchandise and food and all kinds of stuff out there. So after this song, we'll be back in 10 15 minutes and we'll do a whole other set. How's that sound? All right, for this first set, we're gonna leave you with a song called Uprising. from Reese Maslin. We're not playing any 21 Pilots songs. I just wanted to see who liked 21 Pilots. We're gonna play a song that probably nobody knows but Janis Joplin, called Me and Bobby McGee. We're gonna bring back Sydney. Everybody give it up for Sydney.
Trying.
Give it up for Sydney one more time. All right, ladies. It's that time of the night again. We're going to bring back out Raw Blues. Senior Anthony Bell, for your number. On the electric violin, Alex Sheets. Also on the electric violin, Lexi Liller. My fellow MC over here, Julian Rands. Who's next? Over here on the viola, Vince Huzika, everybody. Over there on the cello, Matt Parham. You're gonna have to strain to see these guys. This is Sarah Childs back here on the violin. Tila Myers on the viola. Sarah's on the viola too, I'm on viola. I said violin, I'm on viola. Back there, Noah Alshamari. I think that's it. I'm a senior, if that means anything. And he's not a senior, but let's give it up for Jamie Vitullo on the drums, and Patrick Kale on the drums, and our wonderful bass players, Haley Lowe and JC Beck. Okay, and our last senior, she's about to come out and sing Rolling in the Deep by Adele. Give it up for Eliza Patterson once again.
Thank you.
Crazy Trey. Up next, we're going to introduce a new vocalist, Lexi Miller. She's going to be singing Uma Thurman.
I believe.
Deep South. You want to see the devil go down to Georgia?
This one's going to feature Pat on the vocals and Julian on the violin. Scott's our sound guy, like I said. Without him, none of this would be possible, so we'd like to thank Scott. And he arranges all our songs for us, so without Scott, we wouldn't be able to play anything. You wouldn't be able to hear us, so Scott plays a huge part. Give it up for Scott Burns once again.
So, I'm 42 today, so I get to sing all the old people classic rock songs. But this is a classic. It's by a band called Styx. It's called Blue Collar Man. It's about getting a new job, which I'll be getting a new job soon, so.
Yeah.
we'll do one more. I'll sing it since I'm already up here. And it's a song about leaving home, which is also something I'm going to be doing. This may be my last Mayhem concert that I'll be running sound for. But they're talking about flying me back here. This is a song that everybody should know. It features Reese very significantly on the guitar in this one. This is called Freebird.
Thank you.
And that was a rather underwhelming encore applause. So we're just gonna do another one anyways because it's on the list. This is a song, by the way, if you guys like what you heard tonight, which I hope you did, we are going to be at the new Spartan Stadium. We're gonna be playing a concert May 27th, outdoors, weather permitting. So come check us out. And this is this concert tonight marks the 10th anniversary of Project Mayhem. So. This song is a song that we've played every year in Project Mayhem without fail, even though every year there's people who want to eliminate it and they never let us. This song is basically embodies Project Mayhem. So for our last song on our 10th anniversary, we're going to play Carry On My Wayward Son. Thank you guys so much. I hope you had a fantastic time. We'll be right back.
see you next year.